in 1946, the great Larry Doby had a tremendous season. He helped Newark win the Negro Leagues World Series. And during that season, he only hit 341, was named to the East-West All-Star Game, and finished one home run behind league leaders Josh Gibson and Johnny Davis.